Got the boat to Port Cedar up. I don't turn the saw motor up very high. I never do. You just get a cleaner cut. Let the saw do the work. Basically, we do nothing. The saw does all the work. Bunch of cedar cut up there. Of course, our little showroom here. It'll just cut a bunch of 1-inch boards. That's all we want out of it. I could go a lot faster, but I choose not to. I always choose not to. Outriggers, leveling jacks, bully dog tongue. Everything you need. Log turner up there. Cook's plate, guys, and